Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
When do you pay capital gains tax on house? First, understand what capital gains tax is. It is a tax on the profit made from selling an asset. In this case, it applies to the sale of a house. Not all home sales are subject to capital gains tax. To determine if you owe capital gains tax, consider how long you have owned the property. If you have owned and lived in the house for at least 2 of the 5 years before the sale, you might qualify for an exclusion. The exclusion allows single filers to exclude up to $250,000 of capital gains. Married couples filing jointly can exclude up to $500,000. However, if you do not meet the ownership and use tests, you may owe capital gains tax. For example, if the house was an investment property, you will likely owe taxes on the profit. Another factor is how much profit was made from the sale. Calculate the difference between the sale price and your basis in the property. The basis is typically the purchase price plus improvements made. If the profit exceeds the exclusion limits, you will owe capital gains tax on the excess amount. Keep in mind, special rules may apply to military personnel, disabled individuals, or those who had to sell due to unforeseen circumstances. Consult a tax professional to understand your specific situation.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.